sends the wrong message.
As far as I'm concerned, if you vote no, your statement to the public and to the constituents and to the people of America is that children are second-class citizens, not deserving of the same health care as you and I.
Today's rally was an effort to get the congressman to vote in favor of the veto override. There were similar rallies in Elko and Reno.
Gary, some great medical news today. A new report shows that...